wretched prince, doomed to disastrous love, a me of pedants most forlorn. Prepare, O Athamas, to prove the sharpest pangs that e'er were born. Prepare with me a common loss to mourn.
Can fatal Sibyl invent another, yet another punishment?
Winged with our fears and pious haste, from Juno's fame we fled. Scarce we the brazen gates had passed, when Semele around her head with azure flames was graced, whose lambent glories in her tresses played. While this we saw with dread surprise, swifter than lightning downward tending, an eagle stooped of mighty size, on purple wings descending. Like gold his beak, like stars shone forth his eyes, his silver plumy breast with snow contending. Sudden he snatched the trembling maid and saw him. From our sight conveyed, diffusing ever as he left him flew. Celestial odor and ambrosial dew. See, Jove's priests and holy augurs come. Speak of Semele.